Alrighty, folks, I hope you enjoy the stream, but without further ado, let's get into it. What am I forgetting? If I go to here, then I go to here. Okay, we'll go like that, go like that, go like that. As that's going, I'm gonna grab my water real quick. We'll have our fun from there. There we go. Got that. Alrighty, without further ado, let's get into it. Let's go to Unrated. Let's get this shit started. Let's get this show on the road. Speaking of which, for those who have seen some of the content things like from nostalgia reasons, do you guys remember these guys where it's like little capsules, you put them in your mouth and it feels like you have like soda or something like that in your mouth? Yeah, I found like a whole six pack. It was nice.
Tennis balls.
Oh shit, I forgot I had these. Do any of ya motherfuckers want a special edition? I think I have a male in there too, so. So if you guys like tits, here you go. Here's a special one. Let's get into it. Let's see how good I am at Yoru today. Maybe this time I'll actually try out the new one. One of these times.
Does anybody have a mic?
Hey, what's up?
Yo, what's up?
Not much, just trying to enjoy myself.
Time's slow.
How's everybody's day going? Wow. Oh yeah, I forgot. I had my slime on top of my PC. Have them chilling up there. Really need to dust them off though. For a slime, he gets very dirty. Need to toss him in the washing machine. Ooh, that's why. He has a lot of dog hair on him. You shed a lot, Bear. You shed a lot. Oh, I see you too, baby girl. Okay. So what's the plan for today, folks?
fuck is that? Oh, it's birds. Damn, it... I've never seen something so split besides Minecraft. And even then, that has shaders. They're coming around the back. I think it was kind of stupid of me just to chill back there. Oh, that's why I hit Gecko. Hey, we won that round. How much I got? There we go. God damn it. Okay, one thing I do need to know is that does it take or does it give damage if you destroy the other things? Take out. There we go. Set it here. God damn it. God damn it. Oh, they're coming up behind me too. God damn it. I don't think there would have been a way for me to win on that. Hmm. go. Let's see how I do on staying with the team.
Everybody.
Hell yeah. At least I got an idea of what I need to do. They're doing wraparounds. So if they're doing a wraparound, from what I'm noticing, they're doing a lot of wraparounds. Fuckers. Okay, I get it. I've got killed. Well, I don't necessarily have enough to do a lot, but... gonna come up behind you now. fine. Go like that. I mean, that's the thing, though. If you can hold off long enough so that way we can win, I think we should be able to do it. Don't tell me it's a switch over. Okay, good. Okay, bye phase. Burp. Here we go. The security of this facility is your responsibility. Okay, let's see. I wonder. It was a good idea. Let's see. Nope. We are going with this guy. Then after that, so if we're gonna do that, God damn it. What, you're telling me I can't part it right here? That's some bullshit. Fucker.
Pabrikadero. Damn it.
God, they were running all heavies. Shit. That was the last one too. Fucking hell. Okay, so what's the plan? So what's the plan on this one?
It seems like if we were running pistols, we'd win, but it, otherwise, I think we'd fucking die.
Still find it interesting how this is half that cost.
This is the main reason why I like this one. So I feel bad for that one guy. He's just sitting there. Have it sent over that way. Okay, come on. They're across that ravine. Don't. You're gonna be going to your death. Right? Apparently not. I was wrong. Oh, jump scare. Yeah, one thing I find interesting is the fact is like he asked earlier about like it's like, oh, does anybody have a mic? It's like he never used it. He hasn't used it once. He just accidentally bumped it. Hey, I can't say anything. I'm not much of an expert at all. It's just more down to the calls. Even then, if you have good calls or not. Yeah, fucking pay that. God damn. Little asshole. Think he can sneak up on me like that? I don't think so. I was a little early for that. Shit.
Okay, it seems to be we have it in our favor. The biggest shame of all. Okay, so far, it seems to be we are more applicable to the more offensive side would be the ones planting the bomb. The defensive would be the ones protecting the sites. Yes, English. As you could tell, I'm not a major in it. So it was a good idea to do that. Good.
We did it!
Okay, next thing we do. Wait, make sure there's that. Okay, that's open. Good.
You hear yourself. Good shit.
Yeah, note the self. Don't try the ult. Don't try an ult unless needed. This time, don't press left unless needed. Really?
Go in there, Euro.
They're heading towards B site. Hey! Motherfucker. God damn it. And also welcome Gryffindor to the chat. Welcome, welcome. Oh, Jesus. Come on. Hold that, hold that. Okay. We almost fucking had it. Okay, so what do I do after this? Oh. No, fuck it.
On A. On A. good shit.
I'm surprised that worked a second time. See this side, there's that, okay. I ain't leaving him.
Really?
That's surprising. I didn't think... What the fuck? I didn't get killed. Oh, it's in game. That's. Oh shit! It's 12-12.
Let us bring chaos upon their order.
May not be able to see it, but it says 12-12.
God damn it.
Well, it's worth a shot. GG's, guys.
Let's see. What did I get on my... Okay. Timeline. See. 19 kills, 16 deaths. That's not too bad. Compared to my usual multiple 16 deaths plus my 3 kills. Yeah, I should be fine.
Okay, this round I'm going to try out the new one. I'm not sure what her name was, but something along the that Thorns character. Yeah, Thorns character, because yes, that makes sense. This one. Yeah, sure, why not? We'll try it out. We're on... it's Vice, and we're on Ascent. And it's a control, right? It's a Sentinel, yeah. Okay, yeah. Seems to be I do better on the other dudes. On whatever this one is. I'm confused. Liquid metal. That's cool.
Alrighty, folks. How's everybody's day going?
Wait. Fuck's sake. Oh, no. Oh, jeez.
Yo, D-Plague, didn't I have you last game?
I think you did, Cyrus. I think you did.
Yeah.
Oh my god, hey.
Hey, what's up? If I die multiple times, just want to let you know ahead of time. I have no idea how to play this fucking character. Fuck. Well, we're dead. Seems to be Gecko is a good go-to. They're coming around that corner. No, they're not around there. Or they are. Huh. I'd hate to get peppered in the face with pellets like that. I should have read up on what the thing does. Okay, here it is. Metal pyro.
The giant horse cock weighs over 11 pounds.
I've been flashed. I've been flashed. Getting some cheap shots out. Okay, and Killjoy, Killjoy might. If Killjoy wins this, I'll be surprised. This motherfucker really doing a wild goose chase. Well then. I mean, you gotta admit though, that Killjoy had some balls to try. Okay, wait. Okay, so it's a pointing. Okay. Then that's a wall. Well, 28 on her, Killjoy. I'm not sure if we're doing good. Hey, wait a minute. Unless. Which one's better? We'll go with this. Nope. We'll go like this, and go like this. Und ja, das ist gut.
Going A, I think.
Hi, fucker. Yeah, I think you're right. They're going A. Oh, that's why. You're gonna go right there. Gonna be in that doorway. So, I was gonna say, peek around that corner, you might then likely die. Or not. Oh, they were sneak. Oh, they blue balled you. Around that corner on your right. Worth a shot. I do like the design on them. The liquid metal look on them. Hit 99 on breach is going to be in the back wall. Ooh, that's a really cool. Nice. What, you're telling me you'd get rid of that? That's cool. That's a cool one. Fucker. I thought I'd hit more on that. Point of view, you're a stormtrooper in Star Wars. How the fuck did they get in there? Huh. Okay.
It seems to be they are experiencing a questionable things. Huh. Very well put. Very well done. I don't mean to alarm you, but it seems to be we are losing.
Okay, so just in other words. Yeah.
Thank you.
Heard you. I heard you, you son of a bitch. That's what that sound is. Okay, so it's what it sounds like on the other end. Okay.
I don't mean to alarm you, but it seems to be they are catching up.
B.
They're over at A, not B.
Okay.
Okay, so if they're... Oh! Thank you! Oh. Thank you!
You're welcome.
It seems to be that they are tied with us.
I was gonna say we got him coming towards A. Both coming towards there. Okay. What in the actual fuck? I'm still confused. Yeah, I should have stayed with the other one. Damn, you got completely sensory fucked. God damn. Put that down, put that, ooh, won't change much there. We'll take that. Wait, I wonder. No. No, we will not. God damn it.
Hey, look, guys, look. This is how you properly rush into sight as Raze.
Oh, got it. Into cat. How are we supposed to do that again?
Do what?
Supposed to rush into sight?
I go in there and then you guys have to back me up.
Ah.
It takes one person.
Gotcha.
Like, I'm gonna do it again. I'm gonna do it. This is how you properly rush in as Raze. This is how you entry. Watch. Watch. Let me go first. Go in.
Hit. I was gonna say hit kill Joy for 60. At least we got it planted this time.
That's what I'm saying.
The next thing we gotta work on is actually defending it.
Let's go A. I do better when we go A. The second I'm in, y'all gotta go in. Next round.
How the hell does Indicat keep on surviving? See if I aim it up high enough. I don't think it's gonna be high enough. Yeah, that was way too high. Again, what is up with the goddamn tweet? Goddamn. Am I the only one who's hearing this? What the fuck? Gonna be coming up behind you. No, GG's, guys.
Good game.
Good game.
Alrighty, now that that's going, we go to the next part. Let's see, how many times did I die? Yeah, 619, that's my usual. It's also considering it was a new character. Not doing that one again, unless I get more experience into it. Well, after that, I am going to take a piss break. I will be right back. Have I died yet? Again? But this time we're actually going to go as our other character. The normal one. The one I don't know how to... fuck's sake. What is the goddamn guy's name again? Wasn't Gecko. This... Oh no, that's the wrong dude. On Pearl? Ooh, that might be difficult. But we'll do our best. We will kick some ass nonetheless. Alrighty, everybody. How's everybody doing?
I'm feeling doing very great. Gay today.
Oh, shit.
But not that kind of gay, not that kind of gay.
Right.
It don't matter, you do you. God damn it, I'm out of water. This is bullshit. Magic. Hopefully I do decent in this one.
As if so, hopefully I do well.
So what's the plan, folks?
No plan.
We're just gonna go in balls deep with no plan.
Of course, man, that's the way to go.
Fair enough.
Yep, balls deep. Ended up working out right.
I mean, unless you plan on doing a lot of back shots, that's up to you.
That's crazy.
Okay, come on, let's go. Goddamn, karma's a bitch. So that means I gotta get to the area first. I live. I like apples and bananas. We got two around that corner. Interesting. Wait, was that a Terminator?
They've chosen their fate. I almost had it.
That was close, man. That was close.
Oh, yeah, that's right. I have a teleporter. God damn it. I forgot. Start acting like a teleporter. Okay, if I keep on having it like this. So coming up behind you.
Send it, no pain, no gain.
I don't know what I just saw, but that was beautiful. Do it again.
It's one of those things, the more you watch, the more confused you get.
Yeah, you might be right about that.
I pressed the wrong button.
Are you fucking joking, man? Oh my God.
Yeah, I don't know if I've been able to do that. God damn it.
What the fuck?
Bro. I don't know.
Are they towards B?
Yeah.
Loki getting ran through right now.
Bro, my chains have been collapsed. Not in a gateway.
Probably the gayest thing you said a whole game, man.
I've heard worse. Probably said worse, too.
Have you done worse, though?
I don't know if off the top of my head. I have no idea.
You know what that means.
Sounds like they're going B.
Getting roasted in the chat.
What's that?
I said Odin or Iso's getting roasted in the chat.
Oh no. They're heading towards A. There was so much chaos there.
Yeah, what the fuck?
I felt like I was playing Overwatch, bruh.
They had no idea what was going on, man. I don't think even our team did.
I'm still laughing at the fact that me and you said that at the same fucking time.
I know, I was like, what the fuck? I thought I echoed for a second.
Don't follow me, guys. I'm just doing something. I have an idea. I'm heading towards B. Let's go.
Yo, behind us, behind it. What the fuck?
We push, hard push.
There's gonna be one. Oh. Never mind, I'm just gonna shut up. If he doesn't push now, it won't be any time.
I feel like ISO is low-key trying to defuse the bomb, bro.
Okay. That was huge.
How did I pull that off?
You're goated, you're goated.
You're just him, bro. You're just him.
Yeah, I don't know about that.
It seems to be Yoru is my best one.
Behind you, turn right.
I was gonna say, I'm joining up with you, ISO. God damn it. I mean, technically, we have at least 8 more rounds. Sorry, 6 more rounds.
I say we surrender right now.
Nah. We would miss all the fun then.
Sleep, bro.
Sleep's overrated.
I got work tomorrow.
So do I.
Actually worked at 4:30, so I guess I'm good. Guys, push it. Let's go. What are we so scared of?
I dropped bomb.
Oh my god.
They cleared us out quickly.
Yeah. Let's see. I thought you died to the guy on the left, so I just pushed for the bomb.
I wonder if that one trick will work again.
What trick?
What trick?
The one we did on the first round and all that, where we switched over from going to A to B.
We could try. Oh, they're right there.
I was gonna say, switch over to A, and then after that, we'll go from there. Flashing. Well, never mind. An autistic person's nightmare.
She just pressed B. Should have pushed B.
Let's see.
You want to try your little trick this round?
If it'll work this time, yes. But if need be, you guys go towards A. So that way, if they fire the arrow, anything will happen.
Oh, I just realized I wasted. Yeah.
Switch over to B. I was gonna say there's a person at B. Quickly get there, if possible.
Don't let a level 3 carry you guys.
There's one on the balcony over on your right. Oh. Motherfucker. My callouts are a little late. I'm gonna just shut the fuck up and just let him play.
I said plan A, bro. They're coming over to A right now. Rotating all the way around on the left side.
Be on your right.
Come plant.
Is that a point on their end?
What the fuck just happened?
Apparently we didn't plant in time and it was a point to them.
But it said clutch.
Yeah, on their team.
Yeah, clutch to them. I was confused on what happened. I was like, what? Did we not plant? But...
yeah, we were a little slow on that.
Oh, wow.
I mean, it looked like you guys, we were gonna about to plant.
Yeah, so I thought Ben just said clutch, so that's why I was confused. Right
Yeah, well, GG's, guys.
Yeah, that was a very good try, at least.
GG's.
God damn it. And 12 kills from 16. That's not too bad, but it's not the best. Yeah, that was fun. But without further ado, I'm gonna call it there. Hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to follow if you guys enjoyed the content. If you guys see this on my YouTube channel, don't forget to subscribe, all that good stuff. I'm trying to hit 100 subscribers, so, well, technically 110, but trying to be more just the bare minimum of 100, trying to get to that 100 subscribers. I finally hit 65, so I just wanted to say the next goal, I will have to say, will be 100 subscribers is my next goal. But without further ado, I'll see you guys in the next one. Have a good morning, good evening, good afternoon. I'm your host, PlectoDoctor97 in this case, considering I'm on Twitch. Go check out my socials. It should be all on my profile on Twitch. Everything else should be in the About Me section. Everything else. Hope you guys enjoy. Have a great rest of your day. And I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.